Hi, I'm Sassi Sunkara. I'm a partner with McKinsey & Company, and I lead our recruiting effort on ISB campuses. I have been leading our recruitment for the last three classes, and will continue to lead for the next one too. And I think we've done anywhere more than 12 every year, and recruited a sizable batch every year. We have been recruiting in India for 20 years from different campuses. And ISB, I can say, is one of the campuses where we really enjoy the recruiting process. The reason I say that is the other processes seem a bit too restrictive and a bit straitjacketed, while here we get a lot of time to meet candidates and understand their motivations, what they want to do, and how they might fit with McKinsey. The simple thing that we say in our pre-placement talks is the truth, which is we're looking for leaders who will be future partners of the firm. When we say leaders, we're looking for outstanding accomplishment, either in academics, in extracurricular, or outside of those two spheres in their work experience prior to joining ISB, and in any other related area. ISB graduates joining McKinsey have been quite successful. And the reason they have been successful is because they bring something different. They come from diverse backgrounds relative to people who come from other institutes where we recruit from in India. We provide them variety, we provide them challenging situations from day one, and we also give them a lot of international exposure. And international exposure is for people to choose when they want to do it, how they want to do it, how long they want to do it for. So I think we have a very flexible, highly accelerated and quite differentiating growth environment. Last year we took stock and there were about 72 ISB alums over the batches that are still with the firm. While a large majority of them chose to continue in India and are in our partnership, some of them, there are a good number in other geographies as well, including Australia, Southeast Asia, Europe, and the Americas. ISB is the campus where we make the largest number of offers on an annual basis for the India office. And for something to have come to this position, having started relatively later than other campuses, is a testament in itself of what ISB has been able to build and what the quality of the graduating class here is.